So you could have all this be the storefront, where you'd sell your goods, and everything around the back here could be your storage for you, that only you have access to. So no one else has to see this.
See what?
Okay, you gotta understand that I made this thing, right? And it's not finished yet, but the fact is I could see it from here. Like, if you stand here, right, come here.
What is that?
It's a secret project, okay?
I'm not going to your theme park. For you and your fucking ideas. It's not a theme park. It's a death trap.
Look at that. That is fucking amazing. It's,
I'm not looking at it.
From where I'm standing, it's just peeking over the hill.
I'm not. I don't want to.
Look. Where did you come from? I pulled up to my base, jumped out the boat, turned around, and there's a chicken in the boat as a passenger. I didn't even know he was in there. You're just leaving your table here. Put it in your box down there. Don't live in here.
Do you have a table?
Dude, you waste so much stuff and just leave it in the middle of nowhere. I'm going to put it in your box because it's yours. Is there a creeper here as well? Or did you destroy something on this corner? I'm just so confused.
If it's a tree, yes, it was me.
Don't destroy my shit!
You told me to make a boat!
Just put your fucking other shit to use! Don't use the shit around my house!
I only used the tree. There's still half of it that's up.
Oh, for fuck's sake. That's just gonna linger there now.
You barely know.
Dude!
It's okay, I'll fix it.
Get rid of the leaves! And I'm gonna replant this bitch. That's not even funny. Get rid of... I'm going to chop it down with a fish. This fish is really efficient. It's efficient. See what I did there? Because I'm trying to keep everything sort of enclosed and not open. So now I'll replant my fucking tree. Stop putting wood down your penis. I'll keep that. My tree! Go away! Go away! Shoot! Get off my land! Don't let me get the fish out! You know what's in abundance in this map, unlike the previous map, Red?
What?
Carrots!
Oh yeah, now I have a rabbit family. Oh, I lost my rabbits. There they are! My rabbits! No!
Red.
This is not funny! There's been a national tragedy!
The fuck is going on over there?
I'm trying to kill that freaking zombie.
Dude, but why is he swimming on land?
I have no idea.
What the fuck is he doing? Yeah, get back in the water, bitch. How you getting on then, Red?
Ah, no!
I like how I ask that and then immediately dies in lava. The timing on that. Total silence for ages. And then I'm like, how you getting on? And he just dies. Okay, this ride here, the one in blue, I haven't started yet. I know what I'm doing with it, but I've got a roller coaster here, which is basically called Seaman's Cove.
Okay, I am just scared right now.
And as you can see, it says here,
this ride comes with a happy ending. Oh god, Jacob, I'm gonna blow up with a TNT again, aren't I?
Just go for it, enjoy.
Seriously, dude, this ride is taking forever! Feels like I've been here for an hour! What happened to the lights? It's so dark in here! What was that? I didn't see anything. What was that? What was that? What the fuck was that? Dude, what the fuck? Seriously, you have been spending your hours. You made a giant dick, for fuck's sake.
Okay.
You made me squirt out of a penis. Making this disgusting shit? I hate you so fucking much.